What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about configuring DHCP server to your Palo Alto interface. So let's get right into it. All right, so within your dashboard, we're going to click on network. Within network, we're going to click on DHCP, and we don't have anything. We don't have a DHCP server. So we're going to click on add, which is located on the lower left hand side. And you get this nice little dialog box. We're going to click on the drop down for the interface, and we're going to select 1.2. Now 1.2 is my LAN interface, and I want to provide IP addresses to whomever is in this network. Now for the mode, I'm going to select enable, and we need to assign an IP address pool. So let's click on add, and let's provide a pool. So this is what I provided. I gave it a 192.168.1.0 with a prefix of 24. Now from here, I clicked on OK, and that's it. And we're going to go inside interfaces, and within interfaces, if you locate your Ethernet 1.2, which Ethernet 1.2 for me is my LAN, underneath the features column, you're going to see a nice little icon that indicates that you have DHCP within that interface. Now on the upper right hand side, click on commit. These are the changes that is going to be made within your firewall. So click on commit, and that's it. That is how we configure an interface with DHCP within Palo Alto firewall. So hopefully you guys enjoy, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.